Holy Bible, Ephesians Chapter 4, Verse 25. And so, putting away false words, let everyone say what is true to his neighbor, for we are parts one of another.